everyone, welcome or welcome back. I hope you all are doing well. Today I'm gonna talk about these new launches from Nivea. These are from their line Naturally Good. So I'll be talking about these two products today. So if you're interested, then please keep on watching. This range says that it has 98% of ingredients of natural origin and 2% of essential ingredients. So first of all, I have this Naturally Good Shower Gel in the variant Lily of the Valley and Oil. That's how this bottle looks like. थोड़ा packaging भी उन्होंने change कर दिया है अपने इसका. Now इसके ingredients की बात करूँ तो इसमें आप देख सकते हो बहुत ही mild surfactants डले हुए हैं. Then it do have argan oil. Then we have vitamin E. And then we have moisturizing ingredients. And then last में we have perfume. Now that's how this gel looks like. इसका जो fragrance है that's very sweet and floral. And it doesn't dry out your skin. ये बहुत अच्छे से आपके body को clean करता है without making your body dry. So I kinda like this one. And as you can see, I have been using this one. So it's good, you can go for this one. And second, we have this Naturally Good body lotion in the variant Natural Avocado. As you can see, I have been using this one quite a lot. So iske ingredients ki baat kare to you can see iske andar sabse pehle to glycerin hai, which is a great humectant. It's fine, but then it has denatured alcohol, now which I tends to ignore or I tends to avoid when it comes to my facial skin. But this got denatured alcohol, so I was like little disappointed because that's the second ingredient after base. We have avocado oil, then we have some gums, and then we have vitamin E as well, and then some glycols and some good alcohols, and last my perfume. Now I am not very happy with this one. Like as you can see, I have used it quite a lot. Like it's quite moisturizing, but it's not for people who have extremely dry skin. So if you are struggling with extremely dry hands and extremely dry body, this is not gonna be sufficient for you. I think for that you should go for either Cetaphil moisturizing cream or Aveeno moisturizing lotion, the green one, the green cap one. That gonna be perfect for you. But for if you have normal to dry skin hair, then you can opt for this one. It's quite good. Though it's for normal to dry skin, they have mentioned, so that's why मैंने ये dry वाला लिया था. But ठीक है, overall okay है, but मतलब उतना ज़्यादा moisturizing मुझे ये नहीं लगा personally. Texture काफ़ी smooth है, application काफ़ी smooth है, but again, you know, I'm not very happy. It's not that moisturizing what I have expected from this one. So yeah, that's my take on these two products. I hope you found this little review kind of a thing helpful. If you do, don't forget to give this one a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram. I will see you in my next videos. Until then, take care and stay beautiful. Bye bye.